The southernmost point in the continental U.S. is in Key West, marked by a striped concrete buoy. From here, it's just 90 miles to Cuba, and despite local legend, it is not possible to see the lights of Havana. It's a popular selfie spot, and long lines form to take photos, so go early to avoid the crowds.